Thank you, sir. I am going to talk about very quickly about the most common parasitic infection that affects the eye, that is the cystic circus. Now, earlier, most of the cystic circus was believed that has to be taken out in toto, out of the eye, for the risk of it causing the fluid causing reaction or the daughter cyst causing implantation. But nowadays, it is very simple. We go inside the eye, localize the intravitreal cyst, and we can simply cut it by a cutter. All of the fluid, the wall is all taken up by the cutter as shown in this video, and it can be easily done through 25 gauge, 23 gauge MIVS without any having any risk of increased reaction or any implantation. See here, it is easily being taken out here. More challenging situation comes when we do have a subretinal cyst which is lodged in the sclerotia. Like here, there is a paramacular cyst. It is lodged right under the retina. So after having a basic PVD induction, we use diathermy and diathermy is used here, and a blade to make a opening, a small opening inside the retina, and then by using the soft tip and active suction, we can gently pull out this cyst from underneath the retina. Now the procedure has to be gentle and slow because obviously we do not want the wall to be damaged in any particular way or the fluid to be released. But most in a live cyst, it is very elastic and it easily maneuvers out even through a very small opening, no matter what the size of the cyst might be. And once inside the cavity, you can simply treat it like any other intravitreal cyst, you can simply take it up by the cutter. Obviously, the retinotomy, the small retinotomy that we have made, will need to be lasered and probably endotamponade in form of gas or oil would be a nice thing in this case.
Thank you, Dr. Dipankar.